Hi, we're Timothy and Laura Dahl, and we're here to share three tips for using reclaimed materials.
Number one, have a plan, but be flexible.
Number two, make sure if you're using reclaimed wood that there's no nails in it because that can mess up your saw blade.
And number three, go for form and function over aesthetics because you can typically play with that yourself.
At the end of the day, have fun doing it. It's a great project.
And be happy to learn from your mistakes.